Right, guys, I know you've heard it 100 times, but when checking out your suspension, if it moves up and down, that's how you know you have a bad wheel bearing or ball joint. But in this case, it's actually a wheel bearing, and side to sides usually play with the tie rods or inner or outer tie rods. So that's a quick check to help you figure out what's going on with your suspension.